Now I'm freezing and I don't want to get out of bed. Okay, so I set my alarm for 6:15 because we're leaving at 7:15 and it's now 6:30 and I haven't gotten out of bed yet. Because it's freezing. I got out of bed. Now I'm finishing packing.
Let's do this!
Okay. 10 miles away.
We're 10 miles away. I joined my Zoom class from my phone.
But you joined late.
But I joined late. I got the times mixed up.
Oops.
Yep.
Oh, good. And then ask for true flexion. Keeping that outside calf and outside bone connected. Good. Yes. Go. Good. Super. Then counter position again. Relax your seat. Keep growing tall with the chest. Yes. Very nice. Same thing through your short side. A little bit of counter position. Buttering your heel on it. Stay taller outside seat bone. Good girl.
Just one, two, three.
Keep shoulder core right. Down your center line. Keep shoulder core right.
This is Ivan missing Rachel. Ivan. Buddy, where'd she go? We arrived. We unpacked. We had a lesson. We gave him a mini bath. And then we watched Ev's lesson. And I'm really hungry, and my stomach is like empty.
I'm super hungry.
You just need to feed and walk him, and then we can get food.
What?
And then we can get food. Okay, so we're gonna give you a tour of our tack area. This is a stall. Well, I guess I should flip it around. This is a stall. He's got his sleazy and little fleece on. Got all of our stuff. There's the aisle. Into the outside world.
For the party.
And then there's the watch stall.
We're underground.
Horses are gonna start panicking.
That's an interesting
ability.
Method, Evelyn, I like it.
Working pretty good.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Evelyn. This is my horse, Candy. We're here with Rachel, enjoying our time together.
Nice.
I don't know what else to say.
What level are you?
So, cut.
So excited. If it's not us, I'm gonna cry.
That is yours right there.
Thank you so much.
You guys have a great night.
Thanks.
Our hotel room is huge.
Look at this thing.
That's huge.
Look how big this is.
Well, on that app, you know, they let you pick your room.
Uh-huh.
So I picked the biggest one I could find. It was just a little bit wider than the other.
Well, that explains why it's absolutely huge.
Degrees outside.
Okay, we just went to Einstein's and Caribou Coffee. Cheers.
And we got coffee.
Tony has been fed, walked, given water, and stall cleaned. And it actually wasn't that cold.
Okay, mom's working out in the background, so I don't mind that. But I just joined to
Here's mom.
What is that? Oh, here we go. And see his little forelock braid of nothing.
Little being the operative word.
What are we doing?
We're watching nothing.
We went to the hotel.
Mm-hmm.
We did school work and regular work.
And
mom did a workout.
Uh-huh.
And then we got dressed and ready. We got lunch. We came here. Well, I cuddled with Ivan for a little bit. And then I braided. And then we just watched like 2 dressage tests. And then we got bored. So now we're watching nothing and show jumping because it's so much more interesting.
There will be something here.
So.
Right?
Hopefully.
We only got
20 minutes? 20 minutes.
18.
It's 11.
It's 12.
Look at his little, oh, hello. Look at his little curls.
Okay, everybody, I feel like this is a trend. I update you while I'm on my course walk.
I'm the only person around, so I'm gonna take my mask off. I just finished my course walk. I walked it by myself. Well, I walked it with Allie, who's my coach for this show. And then I walked it by myself. Dressage went well. It was at like 5 p.m. He felt super in the warm-up, and then the test didn't feel great, but mom said it looked good, and I don't know my score yet, so we'll see.
This is me editing this. It was not good. It didn't look good. I got a 34.8. It wasn't a good test.
Cross country is tomorrow. I go at like 11. And then show jump is Sunday.
Good morning, friends. It's 7:30 in the morning. And
we're getting a late start.
We're late?
Probably for Ivan. Don't you think?
And we're already at our breakfast spot. We're about to pull up on Otter Creek. We got the same breakfast as yesterday. And the person in front of us paid for our meal.
It was so sweet.
So thank you to whoever you are. It's greatly appreciated.
looking great.
Yeah. All right, Rachel! All right, Rachel!
I finished cross country. Taking care of him, took his studs out. He's chilling in the stall. It went really well. I mean, it wasn't beautiful. There are definitely some, you know, long rain iffy moments.
All right, Rachel!
But we got it done. We came in right at optimum time. We went clear, so I think we should be double clear, which can only help us. So that's really exciting. It's only my second training, and it's at Otter, which is a really hard course. So I'm really proud of him, really proud of myself.
It's now like 4:30. I should have taken a video of us watching, but it's been like off and on raining all day. So I did my round, we took care of him, and then we watched a ton of people go. And then we came back, and I just poulticed him, and Mom's walking him. Honestly, we're just waiting until it's time to feed. Because we got done at like... noon. Like one.
I'm not vlogged enough today.
We're getting tired.
We are getting tired. That's only day two.
Dude. Today was a stressful
day. Well, technically
day
is day three.
It is day three, that's right.
Because we came in on Thursday. It's day two of the competition though.
Right, of the event.
Is there anybody out here? Yeah, the event.
Yeah, we went to the grocery store tonight for dinner because we need lunch for tomorrow too. Because we didn't pack enough lunch at all.
And we got ice cream.
Meals.
I got a salad because I'm healthy like that. Just kidding. I'm definitely not. Because it's only
6:30.
What?
I don't know if you can do it again.
No, I'm scared.
You have to stop laughing to do it.
Okay.
Your hair went up again. I don't know if it got caught in. Really awake.
I don't feel awake.
You look awake.
I'm high functioning on low sleep. And a lot of people know this. I can get like 3 hours of sleep and you would never know.
Yeah. Me too. Dad now likes not so much. Oh, I used to be. Way. Maybe that's my problem. Don't push it.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah. And then
okay. You got little...
first. I think today. Mine's the big one, dear.
You got a large again?
Yes. Oh. I gotta drive all the way home. Oh my goodness. Thank you.
You have a great rest of your day.
Thanks, you too.
Yeah, it has baby.
Like candy on the top?
It's turtle topping.
Oh my goodness. That's not breakfast. Wow. You are gonna be zippy.
You know how I was last night after that pint of ice cream?
Oh my goodness, we don't have a bed for you to flop on. Be careful, Bump.
Oh, it's still going.
For us now, entry 43, Rachel Marsh and the one and only Ida. Currently in fourth place following cross country, score to date 34.8.
Okay, guys, it's 12:05. I jumped. I didn't get my name called, which means I got 7th or 8th, so I didn't ribbon, which is pretty heartbreaking, but I got a text from my grandma saying congrats on 5th place, and they ribboned to 6th, so we packed up and went and left, and then we saw the text. So now we're going back to see if they messed something up, because on the online thing it says I got 5th. And some girl with
80 points was called.
Yeah, and I only had 42.8. So we're kind of confused. And Mom is eating cookie bits.
I'm stress eating chocolate. I can't handle this emotion. You're supposed to be fun. And you did so well and you came so far.
So we'll see.
We'll go back and see.
Okay, so after a dramatic turn of events, I walked up to them and said, on event entries, it says I got 5th and they didn't call me when they ribboned. And I was like, they only ribboned to 6, and she's like, no, we ribboned to 8. That's strange. Like, it uploads directly from our database onto event entries. And they just didn't call me for some reason, and I got 5th.
It's better that you got the ribbon that you wanted. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Heart can't handle.
That was such a roller coaster, man.
Such a roller.
I was like, there's only 9 in our division, and somebody got eliminated. I thought they ribboned to 8. You can't just not call someone.
Come on, announcer.
What the heck?
Your goal of ribboning a year ago has been met. And we have the ribbon to prove it. And it matches your hair.
Oh, Lordy. Woo! Thank goodness for Grandma. She, like, pulled out the 5th ribbon out of the basket and, like, handed it to me. And I was like, thank you.
Was it up in the judges' box or in the...
She went up to get the score sheet.
Uh-huh.
And it, on the score sheet, I got fifth. And she's like, that's weird that we didn't call you. I wonder who got the fifth place ribbon. And then she just grabbed one out of the basket and gave it to me. And I was like... I had that whole mental breakdown for nothing.
What are you doing?
You have not noticed for a long time.
I just did some chemistry with mom's help. And now I'm going to take a nap and then I'm going to do gov and pre-calc. So, what's our ETA, Mom?
It says 6, but it probably means 6:30.
Okay.
Oh.
Major bummer.
Sorry.
Mama got pulled over.
I was barely speeding. It was 39, I swear. And a 30.
Almost home. Ivan's home.
Ivan has rolled 4 times now.
Ivan is a muddy mess on top of super soft clean fur. We didn't have to unload in the rain.
No.
It's sunny and nice.
It is.
Look at the beautiful sunset. And now we get to sleep in our own beds.